When there's a problem with your vehicle, where do you find a mechanic or a technician you can trust to work on your car? You can go to the dealer or a local repair shop, but which one can you trust and how do you get a discount on that maintenance? Whether it's an oil change or a major repair, no one wants to overpay or get scammed or wait forever. There are some solutions that are easy. You just need to know these 5 simple steps. Welcome back to the channel, I'm Lauren Fix. If this is your first time to the channel, we give you more than car reviews and first looks of new vehicles. We give you car smarts so you can save money because knowledge is power. Make sure to subscribe and click that little bell so you don't miss anything. Don't wait until your vehicle is being towed to start looking for that mechanic. If you haven't already chosen one, someone you can trust, then you're at someone else's mercy. Follow these 5 simple steps to find a trusted mechanic. Number 1, do your homework. Make sure it's the right time for maintenance. All vehicles require maintenance, and that is in a service schedule that's in your owner's manual, and that you need to follow, whether it's fluids, rotating tires, whatever it might be, they need to be performed at regular intervals. And if you're told you need something you really don't think is right, check that owner's manual. No car is maintenance free, and these are machines, they have moving parts that require service. Number 2, check for ASE certification. That's Automotive Service Excellence. I'm an ASE certified technician. You'll see it gear outside the shop. You'll see it on their sleeves, but you really want a master tech. We take continuing education to stay on top of the technology in your vehicle. Number 3, take your new mechanic for a test drive. What I mean is take it in for a simple oil change or a filter replacement, something that's really simple, and see how the business relation works. Are they treating you right? How do they treat your customers? And how do they run your business? Then you're gonna know. All of these tips and more are in my book, Lauren Fix's Guide to Loving Your Car. The link is down below. Number 4, ask questions. An honest mechanic should be happy to answer all of your questions about a service or a repair and show you what's wrong, the good and the bad, so you know. And even if you know nothing about cars or engines, asking questions indicates that you really wanna know what's going on, and it creates a good relationship between you and a mechanic, and that's a person you can trust. Number 5, a billing breakdown. A good mechanic will provide an itemized quote up front that includes parts and labor and any additional fees and taxes. Be sure to ask any questions you may have for what you're paying for, and it's a good idea to have it in writing so that you can compare it against other quotes. And remember, you should never be paying for that in advance. Here's the bottom line. There's a smarter way to get your car repaired and save money. CarAdvise is a reliable and trusted way to get your vehicle repaired. CarAdvise is a free online car care platform created to help you manage all of your car's needs with ease. They make car maintenance more convenient and more affordable, and there are discounts. All you need is your phone, tablet, or computer to manage appointments, compare pricing, and find nearby shops. Learn about the repair, approve the service, and even pay for the service and schedule it up front. This way, when you get to the shop, the work gets done easily, you don't have to wait, and booking your appointment online is so easy. Just go to their website for more information, caradvise.com. If you got value from this video, give it a like and subscribe for more videos like this one. If you have any car care questions, put it in the comments below. I'll be more than happy to answer your question. Don't forget to check out our website, carcoachreports.com. In English and Spanish, we've got a ton of new contributors and some great information that will save you money and give you car smarts. There's a lot of great cars coming on the market, plus ways to save money. You can find that on my social media, at Lauren Fix, on all platforms. And don't forget to check out our podcast. If you like cars, you will love it. It's called Total Car Score, and it's on all podcast platforms. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll look forward to seeing you next time.